Hello, Tenno. Are you surprised? Why? You know I've always had my ear to the kennel. Those dogs don't have a clue what kind of bone they've dug up. But I do. Shall I show you? Don't worry. You can trust me. This time. Has been slightly, what, combative? But genocidal invaders from the other system make strange bedfellows, wouldn't you say? The sentient Hanhao, nightmare of the Orokin, boogeyman to the corpus. That thing must have your Lotus in quite a panic for her to be working with the likes of me. So this starter seems like he's made quite a powerful friend, hasn't he? I wonder what's under that scary, smoky exterior. A heart of gold, perhaps?
You've been seen.
Getting warmer. Can you see it? It's right there. The bones you're looking for, Lotus.
Yes, this is it. A fragment of my father, destroyed in the old war. I can use it to see him. I see the stalker stronger, Hunhao's voice within him. I see the reservoir, but I feel confusion. He doesn't know, unless... Oh, no.
Thank you, daughter. Fear has baited you to the snare. What was secret is now known. Your Tenno, their touch. I now see the womb of the sky. My shadow now walks the path.
What have I done? Get out of there, Tenno!
Yes, yes, hurry, Tenno. But be careful. Last time you got close with the sentients, you wiped out an entire civilization. But you don't remember that, do you?